All right, everybody, welcome back to more Batman Arkham Origins. We are, what we got here? We're back at the Batcave. What is this? Shot glove, stun baton counter. Sure, why not? Got our detective vision back. Where the hell is he? No, I heard him coughing. I thought I did. Hell, this is back at the beginning. Oh, shit, I didn't even see that. He's way down there, man.
No.
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Jesus, dude. Yeah, I was gonna say, I could have swore he was in the other Arkham games.
I know I have always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce.
Oof.
Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realized that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
Back to Blackgate.
Master Bruce,
go. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. That went a lot better than I thought it was going to.
Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison officer 47 to Captain...
Gain access to Blackgate via the sewers. Okay, is that right here? Guess so. Damn, look at these skulls down there. That's frightening. Any of the sewer levels I always think are creepy as shit.
Something is sending a strong electric current through the water. You should be careful.
Yeah, we probably should be, Batman. Go through here? We do not go through there. Oh, I guess we need to keep using this. Holy sh! I wonder if I can throw a glue grenade up there. Not gonna work. Okay, I actually did not even realize this. Look at all that. We're going to have to get down there at some point and pull ourselves, it looks like. Oh, me. We're going to have to jump, aren't we? Please make it. Oh, thank God. What in heaven's name happened here? Oh. Okay, now what? Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Plus, stupid ass glue grenade. I think that's kind of goofy, really. We got a glue boat here. I mean, it's alright, I guess. It's kind of silly, I think. I don't know how I feel about it. It's funny, a lot of this stuff I don't even think was in some of the games after. So it's like, how, you know, this is Batman Origins.
The water level in the lock, but I need to power up the pump generator first.
Need to power up the pump generator. Okay, though, what is that, in this room? Probably. Was there anywhere else to pull? I'm lost here now. I'm lost. What are we doing here? I used it. Oh my God. Hold on. I'll be damned. Man, we gotta be quick about this. Did it work? That's got to be what we have to do, right? Why can't I get that right? Of course it stopped. Oh my God. Come on. This is pathetic. I was so close that first time. It was like scary. Oh my God. Am I going to have to cut this part out? We've had brakes on this the whole time? What? Oh my God. We've had brakes on this the whole time. Well, I'll be damned. Ain't that a bitch? Okay, well, we closed that. But now what do we do? Thought the water level was supposed to raise there. That didn't work. I don't exactly know. What have I done wrong here? Was that not what we were supposed to do? I mean, a new glue. Okay, well, how do I destroy this one? Because it's really messing up my vibes here. I don't understand what just happened. Why would it not let me make one? Why would it not let me make a glue thing? We just wasted all that time, and this is all we had to do. No! Not that, you dope. So look, now we're in. That's it. That's all we had to do. I don't understand. What the hell? Let me guess. Perfect. You gotta be kidding me. Really? Is this what we're doing? God, this is fucking pathetic. Come on, dude. Holy shit, that was close. Oh my god, that was stupidly close.
How much further?
We're almost there.
It takes the pressure.
Let's go. Well, I don't know why it activated the shock gloves. Hey, look. All right, good. Oh, my God.
Egomaniacs. Did you see that?
This is awful. That was horrible. I'm about to get fucked up here. What happened there, but there's two more. Come on. There's one more. No, there's two. Just right here, friggin' next to one another. I ought to just try to sneak up on them, but I'm afraid I would screw that up. Before this dickhead with the night vision sees us, I think that's what he's doing. Where that dude is.
Another one? Oh, we look like fools. Need some help over here. Hey, anybody?
My God, bro. That was terrible.
I should check on the hostages.
That was so hard.
Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard.
Look, way to keep the spirit.
I know why you are. He's in the Panopticon. And he's waiting for you.
So that way. We're going to end it. Because we've been going at this for almost 30 minutes. So, in the next one, I don't know. We got to be getting close to finishing this. We have to. But we'll go down here and finish up. Thank you so much for watching.